But at the face-off, Renouf goes up to Jeannot, and I'm not sure if he's asked him for a fight here, try to get some momentum, but then they're talking. Yeah, here they go. Here
Good
they
call.
Go.
Drop of the gloves is Jeannot and Dan Renouf. That one ends quickly.
You know, I saw the conversation, and I'm thinking, you know, it's a face-off coming out of commercial break. Renouf trying to send a message to the organization. I want to stay up here. We're down by two, and that was the only thing I could think of. Those two, why they would be having such a conversation. And they're both going to go.
So five each for fighting, and with 4:05 to go, unless we get a miracle Detroit comeback, those two will have a chance to head to the locker room early.
Tanner Jeannot, big boy, 6'2", 208 pounds. These two would know each other a little bit just from their AHL days. And Jeannot just got the best of them. Renouf looked like he lost his balance there, so the fight didn't last very long.